Good afternoon. Siones ika akutasu. Oh, sorry, my speech was upside down. Okay, here you go. Seniors, take a look at us as we sit here as accomplished seniors. Who said it wasn't possible? Congratulations, class of 2010. We have made it. But let us not forget the people who have gone through thick and thin along with us. Let us take the time out to appreciate the people who have helped us, who to make us who we are today. Thank you all to all the friends and family that are here today. Thank you for loving and caring for us each and every day. Thanks to all the moms and dads for pushing us to go to school to get an education, supporting us through tough times, and by attending our school activities. My parents always reminded me by saying, school important, you need to get school to get education, be successful. Without that type of encouragement from my parents, our parents, we would have gotten nowhere. As we are growing up, no matter what happens, don't forget that we will always love you and appreciate all the things that you've done for us. At this time, I would like to take out a moment to say a few words of appreciation to my parents in my native language. Now, I know you guys won't be able to understand a word I'm about to say, but don't worry. I won't say anything bad about anyone. Dù mỗi ngày con về than không thức đi học, con vẫn cố gắng học hành giỏi để ba má thấy hạnh diện vì con. Công cha như núi Thái Sơn, nghĩa mẹ như nước. Cuộc đời con nếu không có ba mẹ thì không có một từng viên ngày hôm nay. Cảm ơn con rất ấn thương ba mẹ nhiều lắm. Thank you so much to the teachers for teaching us all the knowledge that we have today. Thank you for preparing us and inspiring us for our success in the future. Without you, we could never survive through classes like chemistry, calculus, history, etc. Now let us not forget that this graduation would have not been possible without our graduates. My graduating friends, take a quick look at the people sitting around you. We started out as a one-man wolf pack. But through the years, we have formed a 458-man wolf pack. We have created an everlasting chemistry with each other. We have learned to integrate our friendship for each other. By supporting our teams, by attending football games, basketball games, baseball games, and other sporting events. How could we forget about the times when we would get sweaty in our big gym and get really pumped about our pep assemblies? This fun would not be possible at all without our student council, our band members, our pom and cheer girls, our athletes, and of course, our student body. Let us cherish these great memories. Cherish the fun times we had together when we attended our homecoming games, senior nights, senior banquet, and breakfast, prom, and we're just plain being with each other. Cherish the hard times we had when senioritis has struck into us, into procrastination mode. Taking tests with our classmates, not having the time to do what we want to, or cry, because this is our last year in high school. Cherish these moments. Let us not forget that we are lions. Once a lion, always a lion. No one will forget all the things we have accomplished. They will miss us next year because we are a perfect 10. We, as the senior class of 2010, have made a mark. We have made history here at Moore High School. Seniors, as we're about to end our high school chapter, remember that this is not an end to our lives, beginning step to our adulthood. After we leave today, we shall enter the real world. Set a goal, have a passion for it, and strive to reach your dreams, because only you can make your dreams happen. Before I ask you to change your tassels, keep this in mind. Life is like a coin. You can spend it any way you want, but remember, you can only spend it once. So make wise decisions, live life to the fullest, and live life with no regrets. Class of 2010, as we turn the page to a new chapter in our lives, please join me in changing